How do you know if you really have a good edge on your knife? Well, a lot of knives, once they're sharpened, can be drugged through a piece of paper like that. But the test that you really want to look for is when you can simply drop the knife blade straight down into the paper.